You use a chainsaw. Oh, please don't let this be the boss. I'll be in so much trouble. Enough ammo. It looks kind of like the boss, but not yet. It's just his head. Right? It's the thing, I'm supposed to... My friend said I should look at my map to see, but I really just don't care enough to. Like, I haven't, you guys have seen it. I haven't looked at the map the whole time we've been playing. It's unless it's up by accident when I'm trying to switch guns, which hasn't happened this time yet for once because I haven't fat fingered it. But I have a feeling I've a little bit before, but it's just not as much as I would wish. Huh. Okay, so that way I'm not allowed to just jump forward, I guess. Locked. Huh, so I gotta go find another key card. Even I found the other one. Do I have to punch that? Oh fuck, what the? Is up with this shit. Hello, one life up. I mean, I like you, but I don't know how to get out of here. There's probably a way out up here. Oh, then I lost a bunch of health doing that. That was great. And there isn't. So what was the point of coming down here if I just... Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Supposed to go there. Oh, okay, there's a little bar there. I see it now. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, we're just gonna kill ourselves then. I was gonna activate our extra life. Oh, cool. Nah, we better just kill ourselves even with the extra life. It won't matter. Yeah, it's cool. Oh, shit. No, alright, well. Well, I fed that up all bad. So, we're just gonna go ahead and load the checkpoint and hope it re-gives us our extra life. Which, I really hope it does. Because I know that that's dumb, but damn. It was just dumb there. On my part. So, where am I? Okay, yeah, so back to this. I'm just gonna hold. Skip. There we go, yeah, we've seen it. I'm gonna go ahead and get everything. I'd have been alright going through those little door things again too, but this is fine as well. Yeah. That's exactly what I assumed it was. It's back to doing this dumbness, which is fine. Okay, so you did have to like boost into it right at the end. We'll go ahead and... Nope, no extra life, which is fine. I just wanted my regular health back. Because I've been stuck. Oh. I'm invulnerable, bitch. I got so low because I was invulnerable. Alright, so that makes more sense to fight on the edge of the cliff there. Let's see how it goes this time. Oh, cool. It puts me right here, too. Here we have this ledge. Fuck. So much going on. Oh, there was another one? Oh, that's cool. This is gonna be an interesting fight here on the ledge then, isn't it? Trying to get him just so I can get health from him. He won't let me get health from him. I also can't shoot my grenade right now. I suck. Alright, well. Feek. Dude, that wall thing is really pissing me off. I don't know where I'm supposed to stand, and I don't know where the right weapons. Fuck these nerds. Fuck you, nerds. Oh, where? Oh. Fucking goddammit. Right. This is probably the part Lotus was thinking of, because he knows I suck at area behind management. Shit. And I'm also kind of low on stuff. I should definitely... So even more than that, I might need armor first, so I guess I'll blast them and spray them. Feek. Gotta remember that they'd like to come behind me. The flying ones, at least. So I gotta watch my back. Especially when I'm, like, chilling for a second. Alright, so. I did like this. Thank you. How did I not hit him? Apparently I can't get to that. That was dumb. And I'm back in here? What the fuck? I'm just gonna go ahead and die. Like, what the fuck? Hopefully it takes me back to the right checkpoint. Wherever the fuck that... Why it spawned me all the way back in there is so crazy. I'd have to run all the way back. Fuck that noise. Save myself a little bit of time there. Fuck you guys. Oh God, where is this shit? Fuck am I supposed to go? To wherever this guy is? So I can go up a level and do the same thing up here probably. Oh fucking god. Fuck. Awesome. Where the fuck am I going? Is that it? It's probably it. Let's see if it slides back. It probably does, right? I'm not even sure if I should checkpoint here. About to hit it again. It seems like it stays depressed. I think we better die. Should death. Oh god damn it. I hate doing this because it might take us a couple more times to get over this stupid area, but I want to go into it a little better. For one, I want to get some fucking ammo. I don't care if I lose a little health for it. That I am okay. See all that? I'm alright with because I now have ammo. Right? My guns, some of them. Whatever that came back was. I think it's my death room or some bullshit. Who the fuck knows? That guy already gave me my creator suit points. I guess I can get it back. Could I not have shot this from up here? Or is that just about getting the creator suit point? Whatever. So once you do it once or twice, it becomes a little easier every time after that. Oh, they're still building him. He's not quite there yet. He looks familiar. Uh-oh. Something's going on that right, left hand. Sorry, left. I remember. Not, that was on my right. Okay. I don't want to look and see much more. He's probably at the end of the level, and I'm not that close to the end, probably. Oh, it's probably around here then. Did these not do things? I thought they were killing me. Oh, the triple doors. Oh, and it's an accessible one. Ooh, this might be it, boys. This looks daunting.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. the great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. Though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his night sentinels during the Unholy Crusade.
Huh.
Some improvements on their design have been made.
Oh, you don't say.
Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
So this is the first boss. Look, cool, he's a floating hover tank with a giant chainsaw and a huge gun. Weak punter, Doom Hunter, the Doom Hunter is a super heavy Doom, special long range lock on rockets. Destroy the shield with the plasma rifle to briefly disable it. Destroy the sled.
Excellent.
Oh, cool. I went right into him. Oh, there is an upper level. Oh shit. I'm just exploring right now. Okay, he has a ton of health. But where is his ass? Ouch. No way, it's just him. He's definitely gonna have enemies with him. Oops. Not bad. There's definitely gotta be some bigger demons coming through though while I'm fighting him, I'm guessing. Because if it's just smaller demons to buff your stuff, it's not gonna be too bad, probably. I mean, it probably will. I mean, I'm just guessing here. But if it is, then it'll be. Got a two-stage health bar, I'm guessing. Still, that's not that too bad yet, but once I said there's gotta be more stuff coming once he like starts knocking down in forms. That's what I'm guessing. That or he'll be a regular enemy later. Alright, where is this asshole? There he goes. For the immediate health and armor. this time it's because I think I still have a whole nother health bar from him. It's gonna be a bitch. Fucking bitch. Where did he even get me from? No, it's not him. God damn, man, this is fucking impossible. Goddamn dodge on something. Shit. Me, dude, what the fuck? Fucking, he's already back here? I want to kill him, I do, but he hits me twice and I'm out of ammo. And then I go up on like that, like accident, and get fucked over. Taking forever because I can't man up and either kill him or die. Which sounds like a weird thing to say, but it really is, like, man up and kill him or die because he does not want to come and fight me. Fuck, there it was. Sentinel armor greatly reduces incoming damage, does not affect progression. Interesting. Well, that took too long. Does it matter? What's the difference of sentinel armor? Should I hit sentinel armor? I mean, fuck it. We'll do it on stream. It's giving us the option, so it's not like it's not part of the game. I just don't know what the difference is, really. Probably should have saved that. Where is this asshole? Not what I need to do. Shouldn't only be able to do that. As fast as we'll go. Here you go. There's a second health bar. Goodbye. Chopped right in half. Oh, they all died after that? Not all of them. Just most of them, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna get all the armor and health and shit I can from around the room, as always. Well, I hope that wasn't the part I was supposed to get stuck on, because that was actually easier than most rooms are. For me, at least. Because there was just one enemy that I had to really worry about, and the rest were just fodder. Alright, I'm here. But I think I need to be here. I don't want to jump down the hole. Am I supposed to jump down the hole?